Nation, makikipiesta tayo dito sa Las Vegas para sa Pistahang Pilipino. Ito si Anna at ito ang inyong LA Chica. Kasama natin si Kuya.
Ferdinand.
Kuya Ferdinand, taga saan po ba kayo sa atin?
Masbate.
Masbate. Ganito po ba ang piyesta sa Masbate?
Okay, or itang ganito. Yeah.
Maraming pagkain.
Maraming adobo.
Taga saan po ba tayo sa atin?
Sa Nasugbu, Batangas.
Oh, and kamusta naman po ang piyesta sa Batangas compared sa piyesta dito ngayon sa Vegas?
Very much different because piyesta sa Nasugbu, different pagkain.
In Vigo, it's much louder at saka mas makulay. Makulay, yes.
Missing not a, we don't have a lot of the banderitas right now.
What else am I missing? Like music. More important, music.
Okay. Kamusta ba ang piyesta sa Pilipinas? Back home?
Oh, nakakamiss doon kasi masarap. May mga pagkainan din at saka sarsuela.
Ano ba ang kakaiba? Sa Ilocos kayo, di ba ate?
Oh, yeah.
So, ang kakaiba sa piyesta sa Ilocos ay may mga sarsuela. So, yun yung group, yung mga dancing, di ba?
Mm-hmm. Saka mga drama-drama.
May mga drama-drama. Ayan. Oh, kamusta po ba ang piyesta dito compared sa Bicol?
Napakasaya.
Kumusta ko ang mga kapatid ko dyan sa Naga City, Bicol Region?
There's a lot of people. And it's actually awesome how everybody's out here supporting our community.
Why do we start the whole Fiesta Filipino here in Nevada?
Well, the whole purpose is to create unity amongst the Filipinos here in Las Vegas.
Like, is it the third largest or fourth largest Filipino?
Oh yeah, most definitely. A lot of people don't know this, but in Las Vegas, the Filipinos represent over 54% of the entire Asian population. Over 100,000 Filipinos here in Las Vegas. So a lot of other cultural events like the Italian festival, stuff like that, didn't have the caliber of entertainment. So what I wanted to do is I wanted to have a lot of great headliners. So some of our headliners are the Jabberwockies, Lani Misalucha, and Matsuri, Japan's number one show.
Sumali rin si Kuya Noel sa kasiyahan as he judged a karaoke contest alongside our Las Vegas Balitang America correspondent, Bev Lorente. Umaati ka buong kantahan, sayawan, at kainan. Pero paano ba nag-umpisa ang tradisyon ng fiesta sa ating mga Pilipino? Traditionally, fiestas are religious in origin. The feast of their patron saint dictates each town's fiesta, and the Tacloubanons here in Southern California have made it a point to keep their patron saint the center of their celebration.
Tacloban is always celebrated fiesta in honor of Señor Santo Niño. They always regard Señor Santo Niño as their protector, and if they have problems, they go to the church in Santo Niño Church in Tacloban. They kneel down before them and ask help.
Why do you think is it important to celebrate our Tacloubanon Fiesta kahit wala po tayo sa Tacloban ngayon and we're in America?
It reminds us of our roots and our religious affiliation also. Tacloban is really known for the Señor Santo Niño, and our province have really reaped a lot of blessings with this Santo Niño, and we would like, as a form of a gratitude and thank you for all the blessings, we would like to carry it over wherever we are. It could be in the States, it could be in Europe, anywhere. We would like it to be celebrated because it's close to our hearts.
Bakit sa tingin mo importante na you give your time, your effort? Na alam ko, ikaw yung nag-choreograph ng pintados. Why do you think it's important kahit wala na tayo sa Pilipinas at nandito tayo sa Amerika?
Kailangan malaman ng at may pakita na as, you know, as Waray and as Filipinos, nandito pa rin tayo for Santo Niño de Leyte and lahat. For, you know, kung anong celebration meron sila doon, we should celebrate it here to tell the world we're still Filipinos.
We took pains in gathering Tacloubanons who knew how to play an instrument. And we were able to form this orchestra and choir. So this is the highlight of this year's celebration, the celebration of Holy Mass.
I heard na kayo na po yung susunod next year who would be sponsoring the Hermanas for next year. Tama po ba?
Yes, that's correct. And because of this, we're inviting everybody. And if you have the chance next year, yes, we'd love for you to join us.
Paano niyo po ba sinasabing maligayang fiesta in Tacloban?
Maupay nga patron na iyong tanan.
Maupay nga patron iyupay. Ngayon na tanan. I tried. Hanggang sa susunod nating pistahan, mga kanation, ito po si Anna para sa inyong LA Chica.